Boom, 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 boom.
Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night.
Tayong buntag sa tanan, si Bishop Imaldo Gutierrez po ako sa Diocese of Marbel. Sa tuig 2014, pag-saulogo naton ang tuig sa mga laigo. Naghimo kita ko sa ka-pastoral exhortation mahitungod sa sininga okasyon. Og tugoti ninyo ako nga pagkabasahon ko ni in English, pero i-explain ko sa Binisaya pagkatapos. Called to holiness, called to mission. PCP2, number 402. The Catholic Bishops Conference of the Philippines declared the year 2014 as the year of the Laity. This is the second of the 9 yearly themes of the CBCP's era of new evangelization in preparation for the 5th centenary of the beginnings of Christianity in the Philippines in 1521, namely Holy Mass and Baptism. Pope Francis, in his apostolic exhortation, Evangelii Gaudium, the joy of the gospel, released 24 November, writes, all who baptized, whatever their position in the church or level of instruction in the faith, are agents of evangelization. Number 120. Vatican II, in the decree Apostolicam Actuositatem, 18 November 1965, states, the layman's apostolate derives from his Christian vocation, and the church can never be without it. Number one. Sacred Scripture clearly shows how spontaneous and fruitful such activity was at the very beginning of the church. This lay proclaimed the message to the Jews and Greeks in Antioch. See Acts chapter 11, verses 19 to 29. Others work hard for the Lord in various ministers. St. Paul letter to the Romans chapter 16, verses 1 to 16. Men and women help Paul defend the good news. Confer St. Paul's letters to the Philippians chapter 4, verse 3. Lay people's specific vocation is to illuminate and order all temporal things with which they are closely associated, that these may always be effective and grow according to Christ and maybe to the glory of the Creator and Redeemer. Catechism of the Catholic Church, number 898. This initiative is necessary in permeating social, political, and economic realities with the demands of Christian doctrine and life. CCC number 899. Vatican II, the Church number 33. Our campaign against the proposed open pit mining at Tampakan, the proposed coal-fired power plant in Kamanga Maasim, Sarangani, the pork barrel scam, Priority Development Assistance Fund or PDAP, and others are based on scientific and legal evidences provided by lay experts. This latest proper and indispensable role in the mission of the Church is acknowledged by Vatican II, Conferred Dogmatic Constitution of the Church, Numbers 32-36. Without the latest participation, the apostolate of the pastors is generally unable to achieve its full effectiveness. Vatican II, Laity number 10. To be effective evangelizers, formation in integral faith is needed by lay evangelizers. They must also learn how to view, judge, and do all things in the light of faith. Laity number 29. I exhort our lay leaders to be holy because God is holy. Comfort, First Letter of Peter, chapter 1, verses 15 to 16. And to heal and transform society, to prepare the temporal order for the final establishment of the kingdom of God. PCP 2435. May Mary, Star of New Evangelization, guide us in our journey towards God's kingdom. Signed, Dinwaldo de Gutierrez, Bishop, Diocese of Marbel, 16 December 2013, City of Coronadal. Ang Laigo, mao kini ang binunyagan nga Katoliko nga dili pare og dili religious brother, dili religious sister. That's the best explanation. Og tungod gani kay binunyagan, ang mga Laigo gitawag sa pagka balaan. Kinahanglan nga magbalaan ang mga Laigo kay ang Diyos balaan. God is holy. Tanan nga mga binunyagan nakaambit sa pagkapari, pagkaprofeta o pagkapastor ni Jesucristo. Busa, aron nga maging epektibo nga ato nga mga Laigo sa ilang misyon, kinahanglan nga maumol sila sa kinatibuk ang pagtuo. Mao ka na ang great code call, ang I Believe in God, ang Ten Commandments, ang Sacraments, o ang Our Father. Nga baong gihimo naton sa year 2030. Busa ginaawhag ang tanan naton nga mga Laigo nga magpartisipar sa kinabuhi o misyon sa simbahan. Aron, luntad ang bagong yuta o ang bagong langit kung sa aton pa ang usa ka sosyedad na may pagkakaisa at may pagkabalaan na ang pananghiusa at na ang holiness. After this year of the Laity, number one, madugangan ang kahibalo. sa aton nga mga laigo bahin sa aton nga Catholic faith. Number two, nga ma-appreciate pa nila kayo, no? Ma-cherish ning aton nga pagtuo kag ang ilang nga role sa simbahan. And finally, nga mas ma-intensify pa ang ilang active participation sa aton simbahan. Makita nato na sa